Taste the world-famous Bruno Duran trash talk. Oof. Let me guess. He's pretending to not care about you. He's downplaying all your achievements and getting all mad at poor old James Pumphrey every time he dares mention your name. Does that sound about right? I'll tell you what you do. You just ignore it. You keep doing what you're doing. Because the better you do, the more big names you got on your car. And the harder it makes him to keep up this little act. Because he's got to give you credit. That's when you get your shot at the top.